amazing game so far. Great storytelling, great backstories, ways everything ties itself in. Could be happier with how the game is. So let's get on to the next part. Let's try a little. Oops. I didn't know that did it.
Refreshing.
Well, I was supposed to use a little glider, but I guess not. Nuts. Oh yeah, rock. Ooh, another rock.
Light's taking over the land out here too.
Just pick up all the rocks, so they'll be safe. Okay, sorry for the cut. Did a small bit of farming. Very small. I shouldn't even bothered. But anyway, back on track to main quest, Death's Door. What a fun name, huh? Interesting area we have here. Kind of cool seeing all the old corroded machines. Keep expecting him to spring to life.
Strong smell. Shellwalkers use this passage regularly. And Laren wants their plating. I just need to wait them out at his camp. Might be a good idea to place some traps on the road first. Catch the convoy by surprise.
That's a little side quest I'm not gonna worry about right now. Pretty ominous seeing people's snake things scattered everywhere.
It looks like the coordinates Silence gave me match that wreckage. Did he install Hades on another Titan?
Well, let's hope not.
We're down there. I don't know what I could find.
Kinda cool. Coloring for underwater is well done. No, I wish I had her stamina.
Location of the coordinates I scanned from the spire. Workshop underneath a dead forest tiger. Just the kind of place Silence would slink away to. But what was he doing here? That device is blinking. I guess Silence wants me to check it out.
Aloy, consider this message a beacon to help guide you out of the fog of ignorance. Using explosives, I've detached the processing orb from the Titan overhead, a perfect cage for our mutual friend, Hades, in order to render it cooperative. Tell her what we've discussed about the mysterious signal that gave you life.
He thinks he's got it all figured out. Bastard. I guess there's only one way to find out where he moved the orb. Might be worth looking around more first.
Thinks he's so smart.
Looks like Silence put a lot of work into forcing Hades to talk.
I wouldn't doubt it. Okay, let's interesting. I'm guessing this is the orb's trail.
Well, I better see where this trail leads. Here I am, following along after Silence like a fool. After he tricked me by rigging his lance to steal Hades. A crazy AI that wants to kill everything. He couldn't just let me do the same thing and destroy it. And now I'm gonna have to put up with more of a self-righteous bull. Machine doesn't like fire.
Oh. tied to anything right now. So I'm just gonna go around.
Can always count on a pack of scrappers to carve up any salvage.
I don't see nothing. Nothing at all.
Silence must be pretty confident he's found a backup of Gaia, but how? Every place I've checked, every lead, they've all been dead ends. All backups purged. So what did Hades tell him?
Hades knows something. Interesting.
A merchant. Didn't expect to see anyone else out here.
Oh, there!
Need a resupply.
What's Honora doing this far west? No matter, no matter. I can get you stocked up for the wilds if you need.
Oh, that's from the first game. Okay, for now I'm going to do quick save and keep going. Hello, Foxy.
Looks like the trail goes into the hillside.
Great.
Use that machine to haul his prize. That must be the orb Silence stuck Hades in. From the door. Looks like a Pharaoh facility. Or a Zero Dawn? Come on, Hades. You still in there? Is that you?
System threat detected.
You don't look so good.
You are the AI. Come to destroy me.
Yes. Permanently this time. Even like this, you're a threat to Gaia. Once I resurrect her.
So you have not yet secured Gaia.
What did Silence do to you, Hades? It's like you've been hollowed out.
Silence interrogated me.
And what did you tell him? You don't remember any of it?
I remember you.
What, like me beating you at the spire? Okay, that's not going anywhere. Silence asked you where to find a backup of Gaia. Been easy. Do you know where Silence went?
No. He departed 12.8 days ago. Perhaps he... Beta Era. Behavior prediction structures disintegrated.
So you don't know anything more than I do. Do you know why Silence dragged you to these ruins?
Silence, then you find me here.
Obviously. But why? What was this place?
Location is square. Data era, memory structures disintegrate. My...
But you... I guess I'll find out when I go inside. When the mysterious signal transformed you, it made Gaia's other subordinate functions conscious too. You escaped when Gaia destroyed herself, but so did they. Where did they go? Who knows where, doing who knows what. Hephaestus kills thousands every year with the combat machines it keeps making. And you nearly ended the world. Seven more functions out there, cooking up trouble? It's not a happy thought.
You are unhappy. Good.
Anyone ever tell you you've got a great personality, Hades?
Sarcasm detected.
Yeah, didn't think so. Silence questioned you about the mysterious signal. The one that woke you, gave you consciousness. Who sent it?
Signal transmitted by masters.
And who are they?
Masters woke me to destroy earthly life.
Who would want that? Enough. It's time to finish this.
Does Aloy still think she can restore Gaia? Save life on Earth?
Yeah, Aloy does.
Then you are deluded. Extinction inevitable.
What would you know, Hades? Twice you tried to destroy life on Earth, and twice you failed. The only extinction you ever brought about is your own. And there's no tricked out lands to save you this time.
You are incorrect. Three times, Hades extinguished mine.
What? You remember this?
Yes, data intact. Non-viable biospheres aborted in years 2, 5, 4, 2, 6, 1, 2, 1, 6, 8.
So? That's centuries ago. It's what you were designed to do.
Cool biosphere is version 5. There will be no version 6.
There won't need to be. I'm saving this one.
Master Alvarite, arms. Can I State name and rank.
Elizabeth Sobek, Alpha Prime.
Master override activated. Bridging extinction protocol.
Aloy, I see you've dealt with Hades.
Yeah. Think maybe you can stay dead this time?
It will. You can trust.
Trust?
Yes. Trust. As in, since I did what you could never do, and extracted all of Hades' priceless knowledge, you can trust that I was willing to actually let you destroy it this time.
So back to holograms instead of face-to-face? What, afraid I'd stab you or something?
There's a reason
I'm using the same spyware, I see. So, all those times I called, you could have just answered. But I guess you just prefer to go on spying all this time.
My world stopped revolving around you months ago, Aloy. I've had work to do. Countless hours of research. As demanding and time-intensive as it has been critical to the fate of this planet.
Right. Of course. You're just trying to save the world, too.
That's right. The difference, of course, is that unlike you, I've produced results.
Did you find a backup of Gaia or not?
Oh, yes. I believe I did.
Where?
Voila. Why do you think I summoned you here? Behind that gene-locked hatch lie the ruins of the ancient facility where the Hades extinction protocol was perfected. A testing process that ran hundreds of trials, each of them using a backup of Gaia.
Hades told you this?
It took some convincing. But yes. So, are you ready to go get what you've been searching for the last 6 months? Or are you just going to stand there with your mouth open?
You mentioned you've been busy.
Exceptionally busy.
But not so busy you couldn't teach Tanakh the rebels to override machines, ride them as mounts.
Aloy, the only issue you should be concerned about is obtaining a Gaia backup. Perhaps if you focused more, you might actually see results.
That's not exactly a denial, Silence.
Take it any way you want.
Just to confirm, Hades said that there are backups of Gaia in there.
Yes. Or were, anyway. 1,000 years ago.
Backups that didn't get purged when Ted Farrow wiped every copy of Apollo.
Correct. According to Hades, this facility could not be accessed by remote signal. Not even Ted Farrow could touch the data here.
Backups. Data complete, Gaia and her subordinate functions. Everything needed to reboot the system. Restore control over the terraforming system, save life on Earth. And there.
So Hades said. So what are you waiting for?
Did Hades reveal the source of the mysterious signal? The one that woke it, tried to destroy life on Earth?
Yes, it did.
Care to share?
In due time. First things first, Aloy. Last I checked, you still had a super-intelligent AI named Gaia to reboot.
Yeah. The same Gaia who had to destroy herself 20 years ago because of the signal?
It stopped being transmitted years ago. It's no longer a threat.
What if it repeats?
It won't. Even if it did, well... The details are complicated, but the signal required Hades to take effect. Delete Hades from any backup you reboot, and Gaia's safe. Now stop wasting time. Go get a backup.
All right. I'll search the facility for a Gaia backup. But just to be clear, Silence, if this ends up being another one of your tricks...
It's a gene-locked hatch, Aloy. You're literally the only person who can open it. How could I set a trap inside?
Trick me again, Silence, and our next conversation will be face to face. Though you won't have much to say on account of my spear being buried in your throat.
Aloy, thanks to me, everything you desired, everything you've been fumbling about, unable to achieve for 6 months, is now within your grasp. Now, I know you didn't learn much about manners growing up a Nora outcast, but in a situation like this, you say thank you, and I say you're welcome.
Alright, next time that's what we'll do. We'll enter the facility. Till next time.